Here I am with Vince Vaughan, dude, after 16 weeks, dude, of killing it. Man lost, he did some great things here, man. He lost 28 pounds, okay, and he also dropped 13% body fat. He's down to 23% where he started at 36, man. That is...
One-third of me was fat.
Man, I tell you, man, just him coming in here the first day, you know, asking a lot of questions, got me kind of excited, you know. It really got me thinking, you know, like a lot of people just come in and they get this expectation of, okay, let's just start training, let's just go with the flow and go from there. I mean, he knew what he wanted from day one. It was just a matter of just putting in the time and just making it happen. And dude, I'm glad you came, man.
I'm really glad I came.
You know, and
HitchFit and you, James, have been amazing. One great thing about you personally, great thing about you personally is that you are a professional. For all 16 weeks, you were a complete professional. You were always here on time. You were always available for the complete hour. You were tremendous for me personally because we got to work together a bit. We got to understand each other, trust one another. You began to trust me. It was one of the best transactions I've ever made.
Awesome.
You know, I feel better than I ever have in my entire life.
Awesome.
Yeah, it is awesome.
And I could tell. I mean, when you first came in, man, you were just a different person. And I tell you what, because this guy has the most unique scream when it comes to working out. But it got me excited. It made me think, man, I need to get a little louder in the gym. But, you know, at the end of the day, I like that because it's someone showing he doesn't care, he's done being with whatever he's done in the past, and he's ready for a change. And that's exactly what happened, man.
Yeah, the first 42 years of my life were built on comfort. It was built on being, just not exerting myself, living, eating whatever I wanted, whenever I wanted, and I felt like I was entitled to do it. And that was almost like a virus in my mind that I needed to cure. And the way I cured it was coming here and working with you. Because what I've learned is that being comfortable doesn't lead to being healthy. In practically every way, but just focusing on our bodies right now.
Right.
You know, the fact that I was able to get out of my comfort zone, accept the fact that I was one-third fat, that I was you know, really overweight, being able to accept that and use that as motivation to actually drop pounds.
Mm-hmm.
And the only way you do that is you have to get out of your comfort zone.
Yep.
You have to be able to submit, accept that your practices have got you to this point, and get out of those practices. And when you get out of those practices, you're going to see results.
Yeah.
You're going to feel better. I think maybe you're even going to feel the way human beings were designed to feel. You know, before we introduced so much fat and sugar into our diet.
Exactly. And you know, I think when you first started, you're like, I want to change. I got a wedding coming up. The man's newly married. Congrats, dude.
Thank you.
He's married, and you know, and he's everything, dude. Everything's going great now, huh?
Everything, in a sense, everything's going great. I mean, I'm not anywhere where I want to be from a goal perspective, personally.
Right.
But I'm in practices to get there, and before I wasn't.
You know, we talk about those small goals, right? Setting those small goals. And attain them. And you know, that leads us into, you know, our next question here. You know, you got this is what you used to look like, bro. No more, right? No more. We ain't going back to it, right? What's our plans for the future? What are we planning to do here?
Well, number one is that I'm going to work with you for another 16 weeks online.
Okay.
And what I'm hoping that will do is that will put another a few hours back into my week so that I can continue to focus on my business side.
Exactly, yeah.
but still focus on you know, my body and staying fit. So working with you is going to continue. I'm in practices now to eat better. I used to have probably a beer every other day, at least. That hasn't been a part of my practice for months. So eating better and continuing to work out. I'm not wanting to have six-pack abs.
Right.
That's not my thing.
Exactly. From the get-go, we talked about that.
Yep. You know, my thing is just to really be healthy. And as you mentioned, I just got married. I want to live a long, wonderful life with this woman that I love desperately. And for me to do that, I've got to eat better. I've got to work out. I have to take care of myself.
Yeah. You made that lifestyle change, and you continue to do that.
Yeah.
And that's what it's about, is making that lifestyle change.
Dude,
to sum it up, man, 28 pounds he lost, 13% body fat, 5 inches on his waist, and 3.5 on your hips, bro. Awesome, bro.
Thank you.
I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you. All right, here I am with Vince. About to get crazy. Both arm curl here. Here we go. When he first started, he wasn't lifting too much. Now he's rocking the 20s like it's nothing. Like it's his job. That's right. It's a lifestyle, buddy. Woo! Get it. Killing it. Yeah. Get it. There it is. I don't hear you. Woo! There it is. Get it. Yeah. Nice job, buddy. Woo! Yes, sir! There's Vince, about to do some tricep pushdowns. Here we go. Good. And yeah. Woo! Come on. Get it! We're repping you out today. Come on. Build that endurance. Yeah. Get it. Woo. Yes, sir. Here we are, Hitch Fit. Got a little incline Smith machine press here. Guillotine press. Vince Vaughan. That's right, Vince Vaughan. Woo. Get it. There we go. Time to get crazy. Suck in, breathe out. Inhale, exhale. Got reps today. Woo! Get it, Vince. Come on, buddy. Yeah. Get it! Come on. Nice job, man. Lights out.